like a dream to me that somehow came true. And I know tomorrow will still be the same, 'cause we had a life of love.
Happy wedding day. Happy wedding day.
Love you.
Hey.
It's coming, man. I told you. When she walked down that aisle, you don't know why. You don't know why you're here today.
Today is a special day for me because I'm giving away my daughter to one of the nicest young men I've probably ever met in my life. And I pray that God will just truly bless their marriage with longevity. One thing I would like to let them know that is, don't look for perfectness in either one, because all of us have flaws and we have to deal with one another's flaws in a relationship. And once they get that in their mind and their heart, I think everything will work out just fine.
I thank God for this special day, and I just want you to know, Benjamin Earl Reed, that I love you so very much. I am so happy that God brought you into my life, and may we have a great, loving, long-lasting marriage. And these are the things that I ask and pray in Jesus' name.
Hey, baby, I just want you to know that I love you from the heart. I would like to let you know that I very well appreciate you for allowing me to be your husband, likewise as you being my wife. I promise to take care of you, treat you right, show you all respect and kindness and love.
Benjamin, take Deborah to be your lawful wedded wife, and do you vow before God and these witnesses to love her, to honor her, to cherish her, to comfort her, forsaking all others, and from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer or poor, in sickness and in health, until death do you part. Benjamin, do you so vow?
I do.
Deborah, take Benjamin to be your lawful wedded husband. Do you vow before God and these witnesses to love him, to honor him, to cherish him, to comfort him in sickness and in health, until death do you part? Deborah, do you so vow?
I do.
Somebody say amen.
Amen.
Groom, Mr. Benjamin, you may now kiss the bride.
Thank you.